Oh, that was intense!
You bet. It's easier to plan out your track if you already know where all of the supercharged cells are.
So, they blast the whole floor with lightning now?
Yeah, all part of the show.
Shocking. This track seems a little short, doesn't it?
It won't be able to hold a lot of power, but sometimes what you need is quality over quantity.
Fine work, Racecrafter.
Supersized springboards!
Springs and speed, Clint? That's a crazy combo!
Have a taste of this rubber berry flavor. Yes! More ramps! It's what the viewers crave!
To race on this track, you'll need to be brave!
Really, Bob? Rhyming again?
You love it, Clint!
Great use of supercharged cells there, Bob.
Clever!
It's a good call.
Choose your track's name.
Or just spin the reels for a random one.
Outstanding Crusher Adventure!
Automize! When your startup build just doesn't cut it. Charge! Versus Junko. Hey, Metal. Meet Metal. And favorite is making a return. Are you ready? Come on. When you're stuck with that grip, get studded tires.
A superior
charge versus stream. Here's where the rubber meets the road. With all that mud on the track,
But these studded wheels makes it less of a gamble.
Not so fast, Clint. They still gotta pump that injector like there's no tomorrow.
By now, our favorite racecrafter probably has a pretty strong finger. When you fall like a rock, better
a spectacular show.
First place.
Flavored light juice still tastes like a mouthful of dust.
I kind of like it. Reminds me of home.
Carmine's. When you don't have a helmet, wear a bumper sheet. Charge versus Rumble. I've got a need for speed. Let's race! The shield mod was a good choice for all these obstacles after all.
Yes, that's quite the mess down there. The cleaning staff will have their work cut out.
That's what I used to do before this year. It's honest work.
A brilliant victory! First place!
A blast! Literally.
First place!